If a doctor tells you you're about to feel some pressure, buckle up. In a moment, you're going to feel a bit of pressure. So I pull up at the entrance to the emergency room. No valet parking. I mean, if that's not the biggest oversight in our solar system. If there's ever a time where you want to go, can you park this because I need to collapse immediately?